Hello everyone, my name is Awuwa, and I just found a really weird glitch, or bug, or whatever. As you can see, there are just normal sugar boxes here. We can just put some stuff in. Yeah, I need the right source. That's cool, everything looks fine. Sugar boxes work. Now, this is the weird thing. I put a sugar, actual living sugar down. Look what happens. All of these sugar boxes open for some reason. Yeah, that's weird. That's really weird. I don't think this is normal. I don't think it should be like this. And also, if I kill the sulker when it is open, these things stay open. That's just weird. Also, when I place them down, they are open. As you can see, it's not normal. Yeah, there's something wrong. Got some Z fighting here. Yeah, this is definitely not normal. Yeah, this is quite strange. They for some reason follow the sulkers. Now when I put another sulker, they follow the later one. Now they follow that one. See what happens if I kill this one. Now they follow that one. Yes. Put another one. Now they follow that one. I'm gonna kill the middle one. Then kill this one. Now they should follow that one. Yes. This is not normal. This is actually really weird. Can't even open this one. I don't know why. I cannot open that one. Not this one. This one I can open. Yeah, I cannot open the ones that are touching the sulker. Yeah, there's something wrong with this. I don't think that these are supposed to be opening here like this. Yeah. Also, unlike the sulker, which brings the player up when opening, so you can see these ones, they don't. Yeah, very strange. Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll see the next video. Bye.